Welcome to this video. In the previous video, we saw an interesting example based on volume of right circular cylinder. Today, in this video, we will see some fun examples based on volume of right circular cylinder.
Thomas, will you come to the market with me? My mother has asked me to buy a tap.
Yes, let's go.
Uncle, please give me a tap.
Here you go.
Uncle, you seem a bit upset. What is the matter?
Actually, I want to make an iron pipe. I know its inner diameter is 2 cm, outer diameter 2.5 cm and length 35 cm. And I also know that the mass of 1 cubic centimeter of iron is equal to 7 grams. But I can't find out how much iron will I need to make the pipe.
Thomas, we can find the solution to Uncle's problem through mathematics. That means it's math time! Look, Thomas, because the pipe has some thickness, so it has 2 diameters. The iron required to make the pipe is occupying the space between its internal and external surfaces. Therefore, we can find the iron used to make the pipe by subtracting its internal volume from its outer volume.
Yes, Manas. And see, both the inner and outer surfaces of the pipe are right circular cylinders because their curved parts are perpendicular to their circular base.
Absolutely right, Thomas. We can write the volume of the inner right circular cylinder of the pipe as pi r1 square h, where r1 is the radius of the inner base of the cylinder and h is its height. And we can write the volume of the outer right circular cylinder of the pipe as pi r2 square h, where r2 is the radius of the outer base of the right circular cylinder and h is its height. As I told you earlier, the iron used to make the pipe is equal to the difference between the volumes of its outer and inner right circular cylinders. The diameter of the inner right circular cylinder part of the pipe is 2 centimeters. That is, its radius will be 1 centimeter. And the diameter of the outer right circular cylindrical portion of the pipe is 2.5 centimeters. This means its radius will be 1.25 centimeters. Let us now write the radius of the inner cylindrical part, 1 centimeter instead of R1, and radius of outer cylindrical part of the pipe, 1.25 centimeter instead of R2 respectively. And then also write the height of the pipe, 35 centimeters instead of H.
Now it's my turn. I will solve it quickly in this way. We know that 1 cubic centimeter of iron is equal to 7 grams. Therefore, the mass of iron used in the pipe is 61.875 times 7. That is 433.125 grams. Look, Manas, Uncle needs 433.125 grams of iron for the pipe.
Haha, Come on, Thomas. Let us quickly return to our world. Uncle will be waiting for us.
The two friends told Uncle the amount of iron needed to make the pipe. On knowing this, Uncle thanked both of them and appreciated their intelligence. Friends, in this video, we saw a fun example based on volume of right circular cylinder. So hopefully, now you have a good understanding of volume of right circular cylinder.